by Carl Murray Maria von Weber, and he wrote this piece because in 1811 for Heinrich Barman, and he was one of the most accomplished clarinet players in the time, and the clarinet was relatively new during that time, so it was one of the most famous pieces in 1811. I'm going to have three movements in this one piece, Adagio Manon Trompo, Andante and Allegro, and it opens with a tragic song for clarinet that resembles nothing more than just like opera music, and then it's going to switch into different themes and then at the very end come back.